When you use a little bit of imagination at the Buffalo Museum of Science, there's no telling what you might see or hear. Of course, if you tell anyone you heard these animals talk, they'll probably cart you away. The fact that these creatures do appear so lifelike can be attributed to resident taxidermist Jim Dorr. After 26 years at the museum, the compliment Jim most often hears about his work is,
"It looks alive."
Some people might think that taxidermy is a morbid line of work, but it's through Jim's artistry that many folks will get their only chance to study wildlife up close.
You always have the skinning of the animal, which you could say it would be gory, but there's a lot of nice work on the finishing, the painting, the combing. I mean, you have your good and your bad.
None of these creatures were killed for the sole purpose of mounting. On the contrary, the museum acquires animals after they've passed away through a variety of sources, like the Buffalo Zoo. Recently, Jim finished Chuma the gorilla and is currently working on Eddie the monkey, one of Buffalo's biggest celebrities.
People from Springville, Dunkirk, everyone's stopping and, "How's Eddie coming along, you know?" And he's got a lot of friends. Or he had a lot of friends. Well, I hope my work will be here long after I'm gone. I sure enjoy the people looking at it. It makes you feel good.
So next time you're strolling through the Museum of Science and hear an unusual noise, you can blame it on your overactive imagination, but better still, chalk it up to the very special talents of Jim Dorr. In Buffalo, this is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.